I'm not sure. Part four or part five? I'm not counting. And Mr. Big Ball.
This is Mr. Big Ball. I use him for a lot of things. One of the things I definitely use him for is stabilizing a horse's emotions, teaching him to handle more difficult situations and remain steady and calm, and or if they lose it, to come back. Because Mr. Big Ball can act like he's got his own life and change direction, stop, roll back at you, fall sideways. He hits divots, he hits wind, and he does weird stuff. So he seems like he's alive.
Good. You did not blow up. Ooh. Wow. Well, Linda, you told me you had one as a toy, as a baby. has when I get on his back. That's a soft look he just gave us, although his head is still erect. Good. Yes, I'm talking about you. He'll get curious enough to move, turn, and sniff and investigate it like that. I actually want his feet to move. I want to see if he's locked in place or not. I don't think he is. Oh, you're just going to give up, aren't you? Once he cocked the leg, you're not gonna do it. licking and chewing with a saddle on, something I've rarely ever seen. Big lick and chew. Drop his head and yawn. That's a first.
Getting ready to call it quits, I think, today. Make some changes. Again, they're subtle changes. They, you know, might not seem like a lot to most folks, but considering where he's been coming from and what he's been doing, there was not a single hunching today, a single bucking, even with Mr. Big Ball stimulating him from behind. He was trying hard, I think, to relax.
close. He's closer than he's ever been to tack on. You can see him just standing over there like that. I like his ears, but I'd like his head to be lower. Like that, or more. Good boy, good boy, good boy. Okay. That's exactly what I'd like to see him do with the tack, with the girth on and with the tack on. What he just did. He just let go of everything. And he's never done that, but he knows it's over, he knows the tack is coming off, and now he finally said, oh my God, okay.
gorgeous. Thought I was going to be showing you how he's stuck and has been stuck a little bit, but he's making progress, and today he was different than he's ever been, and I like to see that. He's close. He was more let go than he's ever been. He is so close. Alrighty, take care.